Hi everyone, this is Maverick Phua, the chemistry guru. Now in this video, we want to go through the 5 must-know reactions of benzene and 3 important reactions of methylbenzene. Now the first must-know reaction of benzene is the nitration of benzene to form nitrobenzene. So this reaction is done using concentrated HNO3 in concentrated H2SO4 catalyst at 50 to 60 degrees C. Now the second must-know reaction of benzene is the chlorination of benzene to form chlorobenzene. Now this is done using chlorine, Cl2, in AlCl3 catalyst. Must-know reaction number 3 of benzene will be the bromination of benzene to form bromobenzene. Now this is done using Br2 bromine in FeBr3 catalyst. Must-know reaction number 4 for benzene will be the Friedekraft alkylation for benzene to form alkyl benzene. Now this is done using alkyl chloride, R group bonded to a Cl group in AlCl3 catalyst. Must-Know reaction number 5 for benzene will be the Friedekraft acylation of benzene to form acyl benzene. Now this is done using an acyl chloride, that means RC double bond O group bonded to a Cl group in AlCl3 catalyst. Now next, let's discuss the 3 must-know reactions of methylbenzene. Now the first reaction will be the nitration of methylbenzene. Now this reaction is done using ConHNO3 in concentrated H2SO4 catalyst at a lower temperature, 30 degrees C. Now our methyl group is a 2,4 directing group. So what this means is it will direct the incoming group to position 2 with respect to itself and position 4 with respect to itself. So therefore, the products that we form will be 2 nitro methylbenzene and 4 nitro methylbenzene. Then our methyl group is also an electron donating group, so it actually is an activating group for benzene. So this means that we require a slightly lower temperature for nitration to take place. That's why the temperature for this reaction is at 30 degrees Celsius. Now the second must-know reaction for methylbenzene will be the chlorination of methylbenzene. Now this reaction is done via Cl2 in AlCl3 catalyst. Same thing, our methyl group is a 2,4 directing group, so it would direct our chlorine to position 2 and to position 4. So the products that we end up with will be 2-chloromethylbenzene and 4-chloromethylbenzene. Now, must-know reaction number 3 involving methylbenzene will be the oxidation of our alkyl group to form benzoic acid. So this reaction is done using KMnO4 in dilute H2SO4 heat or reflux. Right now that we've run through the 5 must-know reactions of benzene and 3 must-know reactions of methylbenzene, now it's time to test your memory. Memory test number 1. What are the reagents and conditions required for me to do these following conversions? Memory test number 2. What are the products that we will get when benzene or methylbenzene is subjected to these reagents and conditions? Now, I hope that this video is useful in helping us remember the 5 reactions of benzene and 3 reactions of methylbenzene. Now, if you learned something useful from this video, please give me a thumbs up, like this video, and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly video lessons. That's all we have for this video. I'll see you next time.